Gentlemen, a short view back to the past. 30 years ago, Niki Lauda told us, take a Drake monkey, place him into the cockpit, and he is able to drive the car. 30 years later, Sebastian told us, I had to start my car like a computer. It's very complicated. And Nico Rosberg said he pressed during the race, I don't remember what race, the wrong button on the wheel. Question for you two both. Is Formula One driving today too complicated with 20 and more buttons on the wheel? Are you too much under effort, under pressure? What are your wishes for the future concerning the technical program during the race? Less buttons, more, or less and more communication with your engineers?
Can I ask you who that question is to? who do you want to answer it? Who's it to?
He said it's
Nico
and myself. So. You didn't listen. Can you repeat the question?